I was there, but I didn't do anything wrong. I was like, we believe you because you're fans of the Baseball Project, you're absolved. But some people went pretty crazy in 1979 and blew up a bunch of disco records.